But we are here, David here, Mix Buzz TV, NAMM 2019, and we are here with Ian.
Yes.
From Tree Audio.
Yep.
So, tell me something about your amazing line of products. Well, they are really impressive.
Thank you. This is our newest version. This is called the Tree Audio Roots 500.
Okay.
Right? And this is our 8-channel version. We make a 16-channel version. All of the channel strips are all pure tube. Right?
Okay.
So from the input to the output of these, they're all pure tube. DI, mic in, line in, all tube. Plus up here, you've got your gain select, that's the first tube stage.
Okay.
Gain select. Mic input impedance, so you can do different mic input
that's
impedances.
Nice.
Yeah. High pass filters, and this is your actual mic level.
Okay.
You know, after you've got
so
that
it
set.
Would be the output, right?
Exactly, the output of that. So from there, it actually goes up to the busing amplifier.
Okay.
Next, right? And it's got four buses and a stereo bus. We've added two more buses. You can take the pan out, because it does sound a little different when you remove the pan from the circuit.
Okay.
You know, it gets a little bit brighter, you know,
yeah.
So there's a frequency response thing there. Four aux sends, and with a pre-post switches on there.
Nice.
Then it goes down into whatever you want to put here on your 500 series. So seeing our modules are 3 inches wide, you can put two 500 series beside each other.
Oh my God.
So you can,
I thought this was proprietary format. This is 500 series.
Yeah, this is brand new.
Wow.
This is brand new. We still make our other two consoles, the Gen 1 and the Gen 2, but this was a brand new concept that we came up with.
That is
People
amazing.
Love the 500 series.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
I flew my 500 series rack from Europe.
Right.
Because it's such a compact, efficient format.
Absolutely.
It's amazing to
so
see
you can
it
turn
here.
This into anything sonic you want.
Amazing.
We have our Tree Audio, we have a compressor, a CL1 compressor limiter.
Tell me about this
a
little bit.
This
is
a
tube compressor?
No, this is solid state.
Okay.
Optical with a, it's got a ratio switch on it as well.
Nice.
It's a Steve Furlong design, so it sounds amazing. This is a Baxandall EQ, old school happy face with lots of different frequencies.
Oh
and with
God.
Really good all discrete amplifiers built in.
That is, please send me two of these try out.
Absolutely.
Oh my God.
Yeah, these sound amazing. So there's that. And this is all Steve Inward Connection stuff over the stereo
bus. Yeah, I'm familiar
section.
With them.
Right, yeah. Up here, this is all your buses and aux masters. So four aux masters, that relate to these. And the bus masters, which relate to all these switches.
Okay.
That's all the masters with meters. And then there's this 8-channel monitor, complete 8-channel monitor with four buses. So you got level, pan, bus 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Wow.
So it's basically another console up there.
Yeah, basically.
You can order it with or without this.
Okay.
And this will dump into the stereo bus. And it's popping through here.
This thing is so beautiful.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Crazy, huh?
It's really. So, question, do you sell these as a separate model also?
Absolutely.
Nice.
Yep.
Give me the price.
This is going to be around, the compressor is just over 1,000.
Okay.
This is probably around 950, somewhere around there.
Right. Nice.
Yeah. Somewhere around there. Maybe a little cheaper.
And this is an 8-channel console. You make the 16 too?
Yes.
What's the price for this beast?
Let me give you the map on this. This is street price, obviously. So on our 8-channel, with no 500 series modules and no monitor section, it's $33,595.
Okay.
Good price.
And we got the 8 preamps, no 500, and all this, of
and
course,
that,
without the monitor
without
section.
That. With the monitor section, it's $39,595.
Okay.
So that's everything without the 500. And whatever you want to put in there.
Of course.
Right. So the 16-channel is with no 500 modules and no monitor is $56,395. With the 16-channel monitor, it's $57,995.
That's a really good deal.
In there,
yeah.
So 32 channels on mixed down.
Yeah, absolutely. And the price is really competitive for being an old. We're talking about an old tube console, guys. And even just the mic preamp section, you got an HPF filter, you got your gain staging and the input impedance, which it just that it changes sounds and it gives you the
exactly
ability
right.
to change the sound of any mic if you put it in.
Yeah.
And tell me something about these, because
okay, these
my
are kind of cool. I love these.
Absolutely.
Love
my audience is probably going get a bunch of these.
Yeah. So we call these the three in the tree. This is the mono version. This is the dual stereo version.
Okay.
Three 500 series slots on each side.
All right.
Right. Typically, you put a mic pre, an EQ, and a compressor on each side. Right. So down here, you can bypass each of these things locally.
Wow.
You don't have to go up here and
nice.
Do all this nonsense. Right. You just engage those. those, and then you can bypass them all right here while you're listening to them on both sides, right?
Okay.
Then you can insert. If you've got another EQ or something else you want to insert in here, you hit the insert button, goes in across the stereo box.
Wow.
Right? Mute both channels, which is a nice feature. Fader. This reverses changes from this fader, which is a really, you can feel that. It's a very expensive rotary fader.
Oh, yeah.
With resistors
totally.
On everything. It's a, you know, $200 bar.
It's dented, guys.
Yeah,
just so.
Detented, but with resistors on each.
Okay,
detent,
okay.
Right? So it sounds amazing. So if you hit the fader, then you're in the rotary fader, I mean the slider, right? Which is really cool. So if you want to fade,
nice.
You know, because these have probably a bit of a zippering effect.
Yeah, yeah.
Even though the detail, the margins are very small. So this is the same side, same as this side, but when you hit stereo, this becomes a master fader. So
oh,
it controls both sides.
Awesome.
Yeah. Headphones. Headphone level left side, headphone level right side, and stereo. And the cool thing is, when you hit it over to the left here, it's a mono mono feed on
wow.
both ears, not just on one side.
Oh.
So it's mono on one side.
Two mono.
Yeah. On this side, both things, when you're in stereo, then it separates them.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Give me the price of these.
That is, so the mono version is $3,120, does not include the, you know,
the 500 modules.
The Three of the Tree Dual is $4,365, and it comes with these, though. It does
okay,
come
with the meters.
The meters are VU meters and peak program.
Okay.
Right, and you can take the peak program out if they get too crazy for you.
Yeah.
Sometimes they get obnoxious.
And
it comes with a power supply.
Okay.
Yeah, an external power supply as well for those units.
That's a really nice offering. I mean, I can
yeah,
see
it's very
sitting
unique.
On every desk
yep.
on each side.
Plus, it looks cool, and it's, you know, I love it.
It looks amazing.
Yeah.
It looks totally good. I mean, it would be worth the price just for the looks.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Tell me the other line, the rest of the line.
Okay,
where
so
you
this
have.
Is called the trunk.
Okay.
Right? This is $49.95. This is the monitor section. It's 8 tubes in it. It has a bunch of solid-state amp blocks, Steve Furlutz amp blocks. So it's got a stereo bus, a monitor, speaker select, talk back,
wow.
Phono preamp for vinyl.
Awesome.
Right, yeah. So it does a lot of different things. Also, you know, all your iPhone stuff. You can
oh,
right in
that's
there.
Nice.
Yeah, headphone iPhones or your line input. Right?
Awesome.
Yeah. This is kind of interesting. This is Steve's. This is my partner's. This is the very first one we built.
Okay.
It's kind of turned into Tree Audio.
Yeah, yeah.
Right? And so we designed this, or Steve designed this first, and I used to build these 15, 20 years ago. We've got hundreds of these out there, hundreds
okay.
of channels. But this is Steve's. He wants to sell it. But I thought it would be great. We both thought it'd be great to have it.
Yeah, absolutely.
See where it all
as
came
a piece.
From.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. So that's his, and that's the power supply for it.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, this is the power supply for the trunk too.
Okay.
All pure tube, right? This is a huge seller for us. It's called the Branch. This is a channel strip of one of our earlier consoles. So it's a mic pre line in DI EQ limiter, optical limiter, and it gives all the functions of a mic pre and output level.
Can we say this is basically one channel strip?
Yes,
back?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's really nice. How much is that?
That is actually $2,695, I believe. $2,695 is the street price.
Again, all tubes.
Yes, all tubes.
Your products are amazing.
Thank you.
I really wanted to stop by here today and take a look
at it. Thank you so much, man.
Person.
I appreciate it, man.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah.
This was Tree Audio, NAMM 2019, Mixed West TV. Let's go.